How to fix preparing security options error on Windows. 1. Disable fast startup in control panel. 2. Configure the normal startup and then selective startup settings in misconfig. 3. Run the system maintenance troubleshooter. 4. Run the SFC and DISM tools as admin. Commands include DISM/online/cleanup image/scan help DISM/online/cleanup image/restore help SFC/scannow5. Use a system restore point. Have 6. Reset your Windows device.